I first went to Mexico to work with university students with the vision that there would come leaders that could go all over Latin America, but it didn't work that way. Then God led me to the printing page and to major on the responsive. Of course, one of those areas was in the tribes of southern Mexico. And one day when I went into an Indian village, I found that I was at home, even though I had never, ever before lived with Indians. I found that I was at home. I thought like they did. That was my way of thinking, and I found why God had created me.
I knew you had called me to serve in your field, but where you would lead me had not been revealed. I knew you would lead me to follow your call. My faith will not waver, be it great or small. My life I gave to you, I held nothing back. The field I sowed faithful, yes, track after track. When I saw the people, I knew it at last. My reason for living, more than I had asked, with you as my Savior. Starts to fail, but you have been faithful. The harvest so grand, not once did you fail me as I held your hand. My eyes are so heavy as I close them at last, but I'm finally home.